It suddenly made an issue while it was loading my web channel. It suddenly disabled the internet connection for a few seconds, which made this problem. And I'm seeing it a lot more often these days. I would like the frequency of those issues to go down.